Hey everyone, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. Is your Windows 11 laptop running slow or is your hard drive almost full? In today's video, I'm going to show you how to clear unwanted files in laptop and speed up your computer. Stick around because these tips will make your laptop feel brand new. Before we dive in, make sure to back up all your important data, especially game data, to avoid losing anything important when you delete junk files in Windows 11. Think of this process like a regular health checkup for your computer. Ready? Let's get started. Delete Windows update files. Windows often downloads update files and stores them in the C drive, which can take up several gigabytes of space. Here is how to delete them. Open File Explorer and navigate to the C drive. Go to the Windows folder and then open Software Distribution. Inside this folder, find the download folder. Delete everything inside it. Don't worry, Windows will download new update files when needed. Clear temporary and prefetch files. Temporary and prefetch files helps application run faster, but over time, they can slow down your PC. Removing these files might boost the performance of the PC. Here's how to clear them. Press Windows plus R keys together to open run. Type %temp% and press enter. Delete all the files in this folder. Open run again. Type temp and press enter. Delete these files as well. Finally, open run, type prefetch and press enter. Delete all the files in this folder too. Clear browsing history. Clearing your browsing history can free up space and improve browser performance. Here's how to do it for Microsoft Edge and Chrome. Open Edge and click on these three dots to expand options. Go to Settings, then Privacy, Search and Services. Scroll down to Clear Browsing Data and click Choose What to Clear. Select All Time and click Clear Now. You can change the settings here so that whenever you close the Edge browser, the corresponding data that you choose will be auto-deleted. Now open Chrome and click on the three dots. Go to Clear Browsing Data and select the Advanced tab. Choose All Time and click Clear Data to clear everything from the Chrome browser. Clear DNS cache. If you are experiencing frequent internet ping drops, clearing the DNS cache can help. Open command prompt with administrator privileges. Type ipconfig space / /flushdns and press enter. This action might fix most of the issues that are with internet connectivity. Disk cleanup. Some unwanted files can only be removed using the disk cleanup tool. Search for disk cleanup and open it. Select the C drive and click OK. Choose the files you want to delete and click OK to perform the cleanup. Rebuild system restore point. Only do this if your computer is free from infections like spyware or malware. Search for System Restore and open the System Properties dialog box. Select the C drive and click Configure. Currently, for me, the restore point occupied 5 GB of the storage. To free up the space, delete it and recreate the System Restore point again. If you would like to know more about the System Restore point, check this video right here. Reset Microsoft Store. If you download a lot of apps from the Microsoft Store, which I don't, and are experiencing issues, resetting it can help. Open Run by right-clicking on the Windows icon, type WS Reset, and press OK. This will reset the entire Microsoft Store application, which might resolve most of the problems. And that's it. Your Windows 11 laptop should now be running much smoother by deleting unwanted files on the Windows 11 laptop. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more tech tips. Also, consider joining our YouTube membership for exclusive perks. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.